biggest, the baddest, the bestest, Five Star Corey, and welcome back to my YouTube channel. Okay, as you can see, the package came in, y'all. So, you guys should order. Don't be mad, I already opened the packages. Get over it. Okay, anyway. I already opened everything in there. I feel like everything is cute. The only thing that I am worried about is I got jeans, but they do look a little small. So we are gonna try everything on. Remember, this is a SHEIN haul, and this is trying to find my birthday outfit with me. So I actually might think I might not do a part three. I might just choose a birthday outfit out of there because there is some cute stuff in there, okay? So we're gonna get this video started, and make sure you like, comment, subscribe, and y'all enjoy this video. Oh, also, I got a new desk. Got a school desk or whatever. So this is what we're gonna be using now for like videos and stuff. So like more story times, sit down and talk with me, get to know me. Mukbang story time, stuff like that. So yeah, for the start of this video. Okay guys, we are back. So we're about to try on these clothes. All right, let's go. First, we are going to try on our pink spider shirt. We're gonna try on this pink spider shirt. Okay, I'll be right back. Okay guys, we are back. She is cute. She is kinda body fitting. I should have got a 2X, but you know, if I suck it in, I mean, it's not that bad. So this is cute. I'm gonna give it like a 7.5 out of 10. It's just form, like skin fitting, like Skims, and I order Skims, but that is okay. Cause this not gonna be here anymore. Not the tag, but other than that, really cute. I will order it. Just get a size up. Okay, next we're gonna try these gray El Suret pants on. Yes. All right, we are back. Okay guys, we are back. I am in love with these sweatpants. Make the bow. Okay, anyways, I love these sweatpants. They are stretchable, very comfy. They're not too tight. I would stand up on a chair. I'm just scared I'm gonna fall because this chair is not stable. But we're gonna do it. But love these gray sweatpants. They're amazingly comfortable. Don't mind my shoes. Amazingly comfortable. Fit very well. The size actually is true size. I can fit them. And I still have room to pull it over my stomach. So yeah, I feel like they're really cute. So next, let's try on these jeans, which I'm really scared for. They look a little tight around the waist, but we're gonna try them on and pray for the best. Okay, guys, we are back. So we have the jeans. They are fitting. The only thing I don't like about them is that they are a little tight around the waist, like I said. But, actually, if I put them down to my hips, then it's okay. Yes, they are really cute. Cute little cargo pants. Let me see if I can show you the bottom of them. Cute little, you know, they're baggy. I love how they fit. Yeah, the pockets are cute and everything else. So I will give these, I'm gonna give these a 6.5. I'm only gonna give it 6.5 because they are tight around the waist, but that's also my fault. I should have got a size up, but the size that I ordered is my regular size. So
I'm guessing these pants run small. But other than that, they are really cute. I like the pockets on the back. The pockets on the back are really cute. So next, let's try on. We're gonna try on these light wash jeans. They're just really cute little light wash jeans. They look like the ones I had in the previous video, but that's okay. So we'll be right back with those jeans. Stars are back. So we do have the jeans on. They are really cute. They are just a little bit tight around the waist, but you know, other than that, they're okay. They are really baggy, which I do like. The pockets are good in the back. The side pockets are amazing. I already tried them. That's what they look like at the bottom. Regular, cute little blue jeans. You know, yeah. So next, we're gonna try on. Oh, let me rate these first. I'm gonna give these a 7.5 out of 10 because they do fit a little bit looser than the other jeans that I had on. We're gonna try on this outfit next. So we'll be right back with the outfit. Okay guys, we're back. So this is the outfit. I don't know how I feel about the brown and the black together. I feel like it seems a little off with me. I don't know. Maybe fine. Maybe that's better. I don't know, just like tuck like this. I feel like that'll make it better. Like a tuck situation. Anyways, this is the back. Hoodie fits well. It's really cute. I just don't know how I feel about the material. I mean, it has the same fur like on that pink jacket. It's cute though. Like, I like the jacket and I like the pants. I just don't know if I like them together because they are two different colors. So that's something we'll figure out later. Anyways, next we're gonna try on this gray crew neck. So I'll be right back with that on. Okay guys, so fuck, I like so. Okay guys, we are back. This is the jacket. Hold on y'all, let me fix y'all, cause I don't think I have the same angle anymore. Hold on. Okay, there we go. So this is a jacket. It's really cute. I feel like a soccer mom with this on. It's cute, it's great. The only thing I don't like about it, it doesn't have any pockets, but that's okay. But other than that, it is really cute. Don't mind the shorts, it don't match. Anyways, this is really cute. Love the texture on the inside. Definitely gonna give this an 8.5 out of 10. Really cute. I'm just scared that the zipper's gonna break. See, it's already getting stuck. So we're just gonna leave it alone right here. But other than that, it's really cute. It does rise up when I raise my arms up, but you know, that's okay. Next, we're gonna try on the pink version of this. So be right back with the pink one on. Okay, stars, we're back. So why is this like way baggier on me? And I love that. This is from the women's section. This is from the women's section, 3X. So I might need to start ordering my stuff from there. Anyways, this is really cute, really comfortable. Love the texture inside. Really baggy, of course. The zipper works better on this one than the other one. So I'm definitely gonna give this one a 9 out of 10. Love the pockets too. So get this stuff in there, way baggier, and I love this. Okay, so next we're gonna try on these black jeans, and I'm hoping they fit because these are the ones that went with my right bra. So we're gonna try these on and be right back. Okay, let's start. We're back. So upsettingly, these are the ones that I wanted to wear for my birthday. I can't really lift them up as much, but they are a little bit small. So I'm gonna leave the top buckle like unbuckled, but my zipper still zipped up. We'll leave this unbuckled because I can still wear it like that and it still looks cute. You can't really see anything. So these are the pants, little black cargo pants with white stitching. These might be a one-time wear and then hang it up. But I might return these after I wear them. I don't know. But they're really cute, I guess, for right now. So next, I don't even know if I'm gonna try these on. I mean, they're probably the same size as these, as the other ones. We're not gonna try that on. Anyways, we're gonna try on these thick bedtime pants. So I'll be right back. Okay, stars, we're back. So of course the PJ pants fit. you know, they're really cute. I thought they were going to be tight, but, like, I can move in them, like, bam. Yeah, don't mind my sock. But I can kick in them, like, and no rip, no tear. They're really baggy. Love that. That's what they look like. Really cute. So, next. Oh, let me rate that. Oh, girl, I've been forgetting to rate all these. Black jeans, I'm going to give a 6 because I can't fit them. And then these, I'm going to give these a 10 out of 10. Girl, because these fit amazingly. excuse me. This is the shirt that I was talking about to wear with black jeans. So we're going to try on these. And we'll be right back. Okay? 3, 2, 1. Oh, this wasn't that transition. Okay, be right back. Okay, guys, we're back. I love this shirt. Love the texture. Love everything about it. Oh, so small. Like, so smooth. And it's baggy a little bit. Like, it doesn't to my skin like that. Back looks good. Don't mind the tag. Love the design on the front. Like, okay, anyways. We're going to try on that next shirt. We're finna try on this shirt right here, and then I'm gonna get back to y'all in a minute. Okay, guys, we're back. I am loving ordering from the women's side of SHEIN. Like, that's when I've had to start ordering. Like, this is a women's size. I have room, baggy, you know, good quality. This feels really soft. Like, listen. I don't know if you can hear it or not, but that's what it sounds like. It feels so good. The only thing I'm scared about is, like, if I'm eating something, am I supposed to go on my shirt? But other than that, this is really good quality, amazing quality. The back looks amazing. I don't know what size this is, to be honest. But y'all should go order this for yourselves because it is really good. Next, we're going to try on these shorts. I'm gonna get back to y'all. Okay guys, we are back. We have the pink shorts on. I don't know if you can see them or not, but they do fit well. The back looks amazing. Of course, pockets, you know, they're good. I thought the SHEIN shorts weren't gonna fit, girl, but I did get to roll them up. So that's what they look like now. Front two strings, whatever. I'm gonna give these a good little. I'm gonna give these an 8.5 out of 10. And I only say that because they are a little tight around the thighs, but I think it's just because my thighs are big. If I didn't rate this, y'all, I don't remember if I rated this or not. But if not, I'm gonna give this a 10 out of 10 because amazing quality. Next, we're gonna try on these pink pants. Pink. I'm just really loving the color pink right now. Like, pink has been my favorite color for a minute. So we're gonna try these on, get back to y'all. Okay, guys, we're back. We have the pink skeleton shorts on. They're really cute, but they're boy shorts. You know, I mean, I am a boy, but I just like my shorts a little bit shorter. I think they are kind of tight around, like, the thigh area, but, you know, other than that, they are really cute. Got skeletons going around them. On the side, the front. Like, if I close my legs, ooh, that kind of hurts. If I close my legs right, then y'all can see, like, the heart that the skeleton's making. I'm gonna definitely give these a smooth little 6 out of 10. I just don't like the way they fit on me. Anyways, we're gonna go try on this next. And I'll be right back. Okay, guys. So, I like the way this fits. We got this from the women's section. Plus size women's section. And I really like the V-neck. I like the way the sleeves look and they fit. I don't know. They just, like, give me, like, a ruffle dress vibe. These are really cute. I'm going to definitely give this, like, a smooth little 9.5 out of 10 because amazing quality, everything else. Okay, next we're gonna try on this pink jacket, a little pink design jacket. Okay, guys, we are back. We got the little pink jacket on, cute little zip up jacket, no design. Hoodie fits amazingly. Not the front. The material is amazing, not too heavy, not too light. Texture amazing. I love the way this feels. Of course, it's pink. So this is gonna get a 10 out of 10. You see how, you see how like bright that is? I loved how bright this pink is. But yeah, it's really cute. Love the way it fits. Really, you know, loose or whatever. I would definitely wear this on a daily basis. So next, we're gonna try on this pink Powerpuff shirt. And then I'm gonna have this on under this cardigan, so I don't mind it, okay? So yeah, get back to y'all in a second. Okay, stars, we are back. So we do have the Powerpuff shirt on. I love the way it fits. It is a little tight fitting, but you know it's okay because it's Powerpuff Girls, so it's pink. Little tag girl, anyways. It's really cute. Love the way the back looks, I'm at a tag. Love the way the Powerpuff Girls feels and their signs and their little stars or whatever. Really good. I would buy it. I'm gonna rate this. I'm gonna give this a 9 out of 10. And it's only because this part is like tight fitting. And then this part right here is loose. But, you know, it's okay. So next, I'm gonna try on this cardigan. And I'm gonna get back to you. Okay, guys, we are back with the cardigan one. Y'all, when I tell you this cardigan is so freaking soft. Like, you just need to go ahead and buy you one. I mean, I'm gonna ahead and just give this 10 out of 10. There's quality, amazing, buttons, easy, you know, don't think they're gonna break off sometime soon. Well, let me not jinx that. The back, really cute, love it. And y'all, that was our last item of our Shein haul. So now I already think I know what I'm gonna wear for my birthday. So I'm not gonna tell y'all what I'm gonna wear for my birthday, but you will see it on my TikTok. That's about it, because I don't know if I'm gonna post my, like, a birthday. Ooh, I don't know if I want to post anything for YouTube on my birthday, but I might. So I don't know. So this is the end of the video, y'all. Make sure y'all like, comment, and subscribe. Turn your post notification bells on. Comment. Comment what was your favorite item, and then I'm gonna see y'all in the next video. Thank y'all so much for watching me do my Shein haul, whatever. But girl, I'm finna put all this up and go hang it up somewhere and turn it back into my normal clothes. And then choose my birthday outfit. But my birthday outfit will be a surprise. My birthday is around the corner, y'all. So y'all stay tuned, okay? I love y'all. I'll see y'all soon.